That mean there's a patch? Okay, where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going? Being there. At some point, we're just moving up anyway. Close to a town. actually. I've got a better idea. We're going to use the technology we have. Back out there. That's the other thing I need to remember to do. I can actually afford, I'm fairly certain, another charge. It's gonna be all the way in the bottom corner of the desert, isn't it? Thank you. see what you want me to do, game. Just let me do it. Just give me the camera angle to let me do it. Because right now, that's the problem. I need the camera angle to let me do it. Imagine if I still only had one battery, and this was like me just barely doing this. I kinda know what this is doing. It's pointing that way right now. So we need to do just a 180. Somehow did a 360. If only I could see which way the light was pointing as I was pushing. Sure is probably part of the point. just don't think it's actually even moving at all. Where is this thing right now? So close to being good. It's just all these little things in this game. That is impossible to traverse. Where'd that customer go? Through the ceiling. Go to double heat. The desert is always the most annoying place in this game. They really made this painful. You know, I almost took a picture of it. Let's try over there. This doesn't make any sense unless it is. Unless they're really going for there's like five ways in there. This game really likes finding out just how many like rock weapons you decide to make.
Thank you.
Alright. That'll help. Spend another 370. That solves a couple of problems at least. Now, if it gets super hot out there, I have a recourse. So what is that like? I mean, I'm not the biggest fan of just like throwing the Zonai tech at these problems, but it's also easily the fastest way of solving the problem. Thank you. take that out of favorites and put this in. Because I clearly do that a lot. I think we're about to run out of map, except this is here. I'm sure those two can solve the problem. Thank you. keeps going. I'm almost positive there's nothing here and I'm supposed to turn that to actually connect.
Which is really just annoying.
Because I was there and turning it, but it wouldn't let me do anything. It was like, it's gonna make me go out and do the exact thing I was trying to do in the first place. That means I am going to do one other thing first. I think I have at least 100 charges. I can make my battery bigger. I'm actually even more annoyed because I wanted to put the travel medallion down there, and the game's like, no, no, you just can't do it. No reason. Hit! Oh, you suck, game. You actually suck. You better let this work on the good enough principle. What could possibly go wrong?
Oh? Oh.
Oh, this was one of the preview videos. Suppose mummies come out of pyramids. Yeah, I thought you were coming with.
Here we go.
Never heard of a lightning temple in a Zelda game. Yo. Welcome to the party.
Stirring up the sand trap. It must be responsible for all this. Come on. Let's take it down
together. You told me you were clever.
This has to be their lead. That was a big one. Are you okay?
No.
Look, where did it go? Here we go.
flame emitter shield is going to be actually extremely useful. That sand did nothing to weigh it down. Got it. Break their priceless artifacts.
Make it impossible to go further.
Thank you.
flames have gone out. Now we can move ahead.
You don't know that I've already gone through.
What? Fireballs now? Looks like we're stuck again. Fireball stopped. I'm on my way, Link.
Is Riju going to be like the one of everybody that like uses active senses at like all times? I can't believe keeping this stone plate the entire time finally paid off.
Here we go.
Some bows. Thank you. Mirror shield.
We did it.
I honestly expected a cutscene to play and looked away. Do I need to read you in the room? Oh my god, game.
Daughter of the Gerudo. This platform connects to the very top of this temple. Use your power to charge the four batteries, and it will function once more.
I'm glad they know what batteries are.
Heed my words.
Can corner the flying monster. Yes. All right. It actually is 1:30 in the morning. So this is going to be the pause point for tonight. We made it to the warp point. That's not too bad. Right now, I guess Sunday is the target date to end this. So until then...